The Attorney General of the Federation and Minister of Justice, Abubakar Malami, on Thursday met with the leadership of the National Assembly on developing a working relationship that would ensure seamless passage of bills. Malami, for about an hour, the National Assembly met with the President of the Senate, Ahmad Lawan, Speaker of the House of Representatives, Femi Gbajabiamila, and some principal officers of the Senate. Malami told his hosts that the major issue of interest to the Office of the Attorney General and the government is having a harmonious working relationship that is targeted at advancing the interests of the nation. He added that it was against this background that several bills were proposed during the 8th National Assembly, while additional ones will be presented during the 9th National Assembly. Malami expressed concerns that several bills presented to the 8th National Assembly were never passed nor assented to because of certain inadequacies or constitutional issues. In his response, the Senate President described the meeting as an historic engagement and commended the approach of the executive. Lawan said the present cordial relationship between the executive and the National Assembly should be one driven by mutual respect and consultation between both arms of government.